original Super Mario Brothers, which made its debut on NES in 1985, can now be played on this special Game & Watch system. A plus control pad is included, so you can play the game smoothly. Since it's a Game & Watch product, it also functions as a clock. And in honor of the game's 35th anniversary, it comes with 35 little touches to discover. In addition, you can play the Super Mario Bros. The Lost Levels game on it, as well as an updated version of the title Game & Watch Ball starring Mario. Game & Watch Super Mario Bros. Will launch November 13th. The original Nintendo handheld gaming system is back in full-color liquid crystal display.